George.
Oh, hey, Rob.
How you doing?
Great to see you.
Thanks for joining us today.
Thanks for having me.
Ready to talk about the modern HR?
Always ready. Excellent. Always ready.
Excellent. Well, let's do this.
I talk to a lot of HR leaders, and the thing they say the most that sounds the same is that they're more of a technology company today. Some of the biggest changes have to do with the perception of HR. Now you see HR looking for opportunities to implement technologies like automation or artificial intelligence to take the tasks out of the process so they can focus on being a better business partner. It's the demand of the HR buyer for better insights, more usable insights, more strategic insights. I need a system to be able to do that. I need to be able to display metrics to report on how we're doing and what impact we're having on the business. We're expecting our HR software, the software that we use at work, to operate like the software we use at home. It needs to be very usable, it needs to not require a lot of training, and it needs to provide an experience. One of the things that I see more innovative HR technology companies doing is creating an environment where you can start to learn about your team or learn about what's happening within the company. We're capturing all of this data across the enterprise, and we're getting smarter and smarter about how to leverage it, not just in the here and now, but how to predict the mood of the team, the pace of productivity, and what impact that's going to have on engagement and culture.